Hi everybody, Dave Dilling from Markzware, the creators of various graphic design, prepress, and publishing tools to help people be creative and get their job done. And today we're going to be reviewing, or already have reviewed, you can check out the full review here, it's 10 minutes long, it's an in-depth review of Adobe Post, the new free app from Adobe for anyone to be creative. Yeah, anyone, your customers even, right? That was a little bit tricky at first. Well, what's going on here? Well, it's limited, but powerful, for people to create engaging images to post on social media sites or use for whatever they want to use, actually, because you can download these as well. I just used to send a happy birthday wish, and I did some other tests, and it works great. You can upload custom images, but you can't put an image on top of an image. You can put text on top of the image, and that's the point which I think is very attractive for Adobe Post for graphic designers. Let's say you're an advertising agency, you're managing a brand, working with a corporation or corporations. They have certain looks and feels they want to stay by, house styles they want to use, certain fonts, colors, logos. You can set up the templates. They can simply upload them into Adobe Post. It's very easy, as you can see in the review. And they can add text, limited text, but you can make a text field in your template where they can add text. So they can use it for campaigns, if corporation XYZ has a certain campaign, for a rebate, they can every day tweet something different with a new engaging text that they want to have in that image. Or if a salesperson who might be tweeting or salespeople might be tweeting have just closed a deal, they can tweet out the template that's allowed by the corporation with the custom text, close the deal, yay, whatever it might be. So I think Adobe Post opens the avenue up to help creatives actually make more business, because although the images are engaging, nice for hobbyists or for small companies, for real true professionals, you're going to want to make professional designs before you tweet them out, and particularly for campaigns that you might be running. So, my verdict on Adobe Post, yeah, it's great. I like it. It's easy, it's fun, and I think it'll add great value to this niche that's out there. You can log in with your Adobe ID, you can use it today. It's a great product. Check it out, but I think it can be more than just a great product to play around with. It can be a product you can use to help engage with your customers to add value to your clients. Thank you, David Dilling from Markzware, wishing you a fantastic day.